Tamry Davis is a young American sprinter who is already making waves in the world of track. At just 19 years old, she has garnered a strong reputation at the senior level. With her incredible speed and natural talent, many experts believe that she is well on her way to becoming a true legend of the sport.
The great Tamry Davis, who set the world on fire.
After this video, you should at least be able to understand why this is a strong belief in many circles.
Davis flying through this heat.
Davis, as we should already know, had one of the most stellar high school careers of recent generation, one that saw her breaking multiple age group world records in multiple events.
Hey, we're with Tamry Davis. She just broke her sixth AAU national record in the 200 going 23:26.
This eventually led to her signing with Adidas at 16 years old. Though immediately after her signing, not much was heard of Davis. Last season, she reminded Y that silence was the calm before the eventual storm on the track. She had an incredible 2022 season, breaking her 100 meters personal best 5 times. Interestingly, on the 5th of June, she ran her first sub-11 100 meters, and after that she only failed to break the barrier only once, which only happened because she was taking it easy in the prelim at the USA National Championships. One of those times, 10.83, her new personal best, is the second fastest ever time done by a junior. In the entire history of sprinting, junior females have only gone sub-11 a total of 16 times. Of those 16, Tamry is responsible for 6, Shakari has the second highest AM out with 3. It's even more impressive when you look at the fact that she achieved that feat despite only breaking the barrier with only 3 months left in her season. What this is saying is that Davis is now a certified sub-11 sprinter. Her body is now there and used to it. As a result, we can only expect her to get faster. At the Los Angeles Diamond League meet, Davis competed in the 100 meters against the likes of Sherika Jackson, Alea Hobbs, and Talu. Somehow she managed to dominate up to the 60 meters mark, splitting 6.94 seconds to complete her first 60 meters. To outdo a quality field like that one in terms of initial acceleration was incredible. Additionally, Davis managed to average a stride length of 2.083 meters, making use of her great power. Her stride frequency averaged 4.39 meters per second. When you look at what she is able to do now, it's scary to think what she'll do once her technique is further refined, because it doesn't take an expert to realize that the mechanics of her upper body movements are not allowing for optimal sprint speed. So to be at a stage where she is running 10.83 at 19, outdoing top class pros at the 60 meters mark, there is no way Tamry Davis cannot be considered a real threat for global titles in the near future.